Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to find your IP address on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check your IP address in iOS, open the settings up first and then tap on Wi-Fi. Within here, find the network that you are currently connected to and tap on it. This will be the one with a blue checkmark to the left of it. On this page, scroll down and look for the heading called IPv4. Under this, there will be an option called IP address, and yours should be displayed to the right of it. And so that is how to find your IP address on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.